So hey guys, how are you guys doing? This is Sam here, and yes, we are back with Super Robot Taisen, the original generation. Yes guys, let's start our new map, shall we? Yes, we shall. I see the Earth side is winning for now. It's probably because unlike in the other world, the EFA and the new DC are working together. According to the history, we know a group of the new DC will join the forces with them after this. But on this side, we Shadow Mirrors will have to do it. Are you complaining, Axel? Nah, I'll do anything to help us succeed. Even though the mission in this world might be practiced. But Lee, what about you? Don't you hate the aliens or you don't care? If that is what is necessary to build a powerful military after the age of the conflict, if mankind is able to grow and powerful and become truly powerful, Earth becomes a force that other worlds fear to attack, then I see no other way to go but Colonel Window. I know, if they are of no further use to us, then yes sir, the same goes for Lee as well. So, what's been going on with Ven Veteran? According to our operation, he's left the Earth Crater and has gone to Langley. Hey, it's just as I thought. What about the Hagen and the Hydrocrystal? They have succeeded breaking through the line on the western coast and appears to be moving towards the Ally. That's close to us. I'll go have a look. Exo. I know, I'll be careful, but we can't afford to lose the TLI, can we? Yes, it will be valuable to us later on, and considering the last incident, we should go ahead and weaken their forces before they get there. I don't know who you intend to sacrifice, but be sure to leave Beowulf and Helios to me. So you insist on taking part? It doesn't matter. Lee, see that W-15 is sent out in the third mirror. Yes, sir. Wooden Ymir, I'm the Sword of Magus. I will annihilate all of Magus' enemies. W-15, your mission is to weaken the forces of the Aegon and the Hyrukustin, but you are not to engage Beowulf or Helios. Sangar? What about Sangar Zonwald? What do you want to do with him? I like to fight him man to man if I can. You are a lot like him. You can do as you wish. But I want you to remember this. Defeating Sangar Zonwald, the man you are a copy of, is the only way the W-15 can become Wooden Ymir, the true Sword of Magus. Okay. Enemy approaching. Two bogeys. All units intercept. If these are their enemies, then they are allies to us. Only two of them. There's the TLI. Major Sangar and L. My friend, I'm here to receive the item that Commander Bayan has entrusted to you. And I'm here to save you. You always had a strong sense of duty. We will take you into custody. If you resist, you will die. Oh, you are sure you want to kill us? There won't be anyone to sort out the data. If you resist, you will die. Okay, we surrender. Jonathan? I know, I'll do whatever it takes to give them the double G. Furio, are you up for it? Yes. That's so. I'll take care of these guys. Get to Master. Understood. Okay, Rexo. Use Exo. You will be going in full speed ahead. Thanks, Slasher. Make path for Rexo. Why don't you have Exo, man? Okay, you really don't need it now, do you? Yeah. Yeah, going in full speed ahead. We ain't fucking waiting for nobody. By the time we reach there, all of these asswipes will be dead. Told ya. dead, baby dead. You can survive us. Ha! Nicely done. Move on ahead, guys. Exo. Hey! Oh, you used focus. Blow them open! Don't care about anything else. Oh yeah, yeah, fuck him up. Bad. Yes, nicely done. Really? Sangha, you ought to be a bit more careful, man. Okay, hit him. Nicely done. You know, manu. Hey, Mikey, what the fuck, man? Very nicely done. Retzel, Fleckenheimer. Come on, it's time to kill them all. Come on, it's time to kill them all. Oh, you think you can hit him? Just because he's a big mech, you think you can hit him, hey? You think it will be an easy target? If that's what you think. Fuck him up. Very nicely done, so far. You lack the hit power that Sangar has. You have speed, a lot of speed, I give you that. But Grimless's attack power, you can't match that in a Hakiban. I have to say that. Check this out. You have dealt two times damage on this guy. Now check him out. Kill it in an instant. Okay, what if you attack this moron and that guy will try to defend him and he will die in trying to defend. Okay. He didn't die. I guess I understand the problem now. The both times you attacked him, you actually attacked the other guy. Okay, I made it. Checking for life signs. Chief John and the others have been taken away. Hurry, Retzo. Understood, I'm proceeding inside. More enemies. A black Hakiban, as I anticipated. You're back? That guy again. This lab and its staff will still be useful to us. I'm not going to let you have them. We'll see about that. Go, Retzo, I'll take care of him. Even you won't be able to handle him alone. Just go. Go and rescue Master and Commander Bayan's legacy. Right. Take care, my friend. Bayan's legacy. That old fox. When did he... Heh. They think you're gonna stop Galao alone. I admire your fighting spirit, but you don't seem to understand the situation. You are an inferior species. Shut up. And listen. My name is Sangar. Sangar Zonwold. I'm the sword that's my evil. And you are evil. Who are you calling evil? You are the evil ones. You have a lot of nerve. You are the ones invading our planet. This is just a preventive measure to keep filth like you from spreading across the galaxy like a disease. A disease? That's right, your existence will eventually upset the order of the galaxy. You are barbarians that need to be watched. Or better yet, commanded like livestock. If that's the reason why you have resorted to force, then you are just as barbaric as we are. Oh, shut up, I won't allow an inferior species like you to talk to me like that. You're dying right here. Oh, you sure about that, bitch? Come on, I'm waiting for you. Come on, I'm ready and I'm waiting. Armor breaker. Real luck. Nicely done. Real luck. Go. We need waiting for shit. Just blow them all up. Totally, I'm ready. I'm ready for everything that you can hit me with. Come at me, bitch. I thought you were supposed to be stronger, eh? Are you not stronger? Ha! 192! 7,000. Guess we just found out who was stronger here. All enemy defeated. Let's defeat these morons first. Why aren't they coming to attack me? I don't get it. I want them to try to attack me so I can finish them. Oh fuck. Nicely dodged. Type 3 blade, 71 versus 100%. Do you have focus? You will dodge it manually. And guard! I'm Sengar Zonvold, the sword that smites evil! Ready? Here I come, I'll cut you in two! Your Gilao won't stand a chance. I can't allow myself to fall behind again and again. You're like a moth flying. How's this? I'm ready for you, bitch. Come back and you learn how to fight. That was some nice bit of damage, man. Oh, come at me. I'm ready for you, bitch. I said I'm ready. That DG can dodge. Yes. Oh, I'm ready for you. I was actually waiting for you. What's the matter? Is that all you got? You all talk? Not yet. I can't be defeated yet. Not until Red Cell returns. Whoa! What is this? Freeze! Don't move or I'll shoot. I know I have no intention of resisting. How did it go, Pilu? I started the boot up sequence by remote control, but Unit 1's firearm control system has a problem. And Unit 2 is taking some time to charge. You don't have a choice. It was a tough making the adjustments without them finding out. You there, what are you doing? I'm sorry, I mumble to myself and I'm nervous. Anyways, can I ask you for something? Would you go and get my cane? Look, I'm an old man. I can't get around without it. Now, please. I'd appreciate it. Marshall, you're a bad actor. So are you. Who are you to talk? So are you. You, move. You move. You get shot. Same to you? Fuck them up. I thought so. They are not human, so they don't hesitate. That's so. Sorry, I'm late. No, I'm glad you could make it. Marshall, is this your cane? Oh, thank you. Thanks for coming. My friend started the double G right away. Sengar is in danger. Yeah, I know. Let's go. Double G is in the deepest underground hangar. Deepest underground hangar. There's an elevator here. Well, it is a secret hangar. We must keep the entrance a secret. There's 5 security guards. Let's go. Give me some backup. Huh? Master? He dropped the bullets. I was like, what the fuck? Old guy can fight. I don't think he needed my help. Amazing, he blocked the bullets with a sword. Never underestimate me with my Zol Archichromium sword hidden inside my cane. Yet even Leon can deflect a bullet without any problem. You really are a master of Jigen style. Sensei to Sengar and more. Now, let's say not even Sengar would last long against that monster. Yes, Retzel, you go get the double G, right? Well then, it's about time we finish this. Sengar, be careful, my man. Let's start with your right arm. Oh, bloody hell. He's going to melt the arm, right? Ah, my colossal blade. He lost his colossal blade. The fuck. That's bad. Ah, the type 3 right arm has been destroyed. You've lost your sword, Sengar. You're finished. Director, deploy unit 2 immediately. We can't. We need more time to charge. Then unit 1, deploy unit 1 first. But it's still in no condition to battle. It just needs to move. Do it now or Sengar will die. But Marshal, it will take at least 60 seconds to launch. Ah, if only we had the Type O. There's no choice, I'll deploy with the Mark 3. Too late, die, Sengar, Swan Vault. Huh? What the? Wooden, you're near? Is he here for Sengar? Focus and attack. What the fuck? Prepare yourself, I am Wooden Yamir, the Sword of Magus. He's helping Sengar. Why? I don't get it. What is happening here? There's nothing my colossal blade cannot cut. Even your galao will be cut in half. Bye-bye you! This can't be. Who's that man? Wooden, why did you save me? I will be the one to defeat you. I have challenged you and neither one of us can die until we have settled it. That means that man is supposed to be a W series. Why is he talking like this? Could it be that like Lamia, I intend to eliminate you whom I consider my original, so that I can stop being W-15 and become Wooden Yamir, the true Sword of Magus. That's my will. Will? Wooden, so you are. Listen, Sengar, I'll buy you some time until you get a new sword. We will fight then. Understood? I don't know who you are, but I won't let you interfere with me. Come, I'll keep you busy for a while. Man, you can't attack right now, you just guard and face. Your life is in my hands. Nicely done, Wooden. Prepare yourself, I'm Wooden, your new Sword of Magus. Ah, please, you entwine. There's nothing my colossal blade cannot cut. Is that all you got? Oh. I guess I'll use the iron claws. Hey, Wooden Yamir is also in danger. Oh, he has like unlimited health as him. Here I come. I'm Wooden Yamir, the Sword of Magus. Check this animation, I love this part. Ah, I'll leave you in quiet. There's nothing my colossal blade cannot cut. I'd better exterminate you all quickly. You really are a fool, there is no... I guess I'll use the iron claws. Yes! Do you think you can beat me with a weak attack like that? Unit 1 is ready to deploy, but it's very unstable. There's a chance that the weapons won't work. Worst case scenario, it won't even move. It doesn't matter, once Unit 2 is deployed, it can provide backup. Major Sengar, we are going to launch Double G Unit 1. Hurry up and get in. Understood. Remote control mode. Gate 12 is opening. Now launch. Huh? What the hell is that? Is that Bayan's legacy? And that must be Sengar Zornwald's new sword. That the Sage. It's a god of war. What? Death Visage. It's a god of war. Pilot registration. Registration complete. Now, as long as the DML system and the firearm control system function. Kazuhara, were you hiding it all this time? Here on Earth, labs tend to have secret weapons. It's your loss that you didn't notice this one, bastard. This is Double G. That's right, Dynamic General Guardian. A super robot deployed specifically for you. Developed specifically for you. Left to you by Commander Bayan. Dynamic General Guardian. No, I'm not calling it that. What? This mech that the commander made for me. This sword forged specifically for my skill. Daijin Guard. Yeah, Daijin Guard. Daijin Guard? I see, that's one way to abbreviate that the long name. Oh, for crying out loud, who cares what you call it? You will still never defeat me. Shut up, I... Huh? What's the matter? My mech won't move. What? Tulio, what's its status? The DML system's operating at 20%. Installed weapons are not functioning. The upper body is the only section that will move. You can deploy Unit 2 yet? No, sir. There is no choice. Reinstall Unit 1's OS now. We need to make it operational. But it doesn't have any weapons. It can't do anything if it's unarmed. A weapon. What a useless puppet. This is what you get for deceiving me. I'll kill you. Show me. Oh fuck, it looks like a bloody samurai. Check it out. Daijin Guard. I love it. Awesome, awesome. Weapons. Dynamic Knuckle, General Blaster, Guardian Sword. Spirit Alert. End Phase. No, you wanna come at Daijin Guard? Come at me, bitch. How dare you get in my way? Witness my glove's power with your own eyes. I really don't think you can do anything. Chevy, try harder to indulge me. Sam, who did you abuse the sword of Nikis? Ah, I plead you not. There's nothing my colossal blade cannot cut. Direct hit, Glau didn't even flinch. You really are a fool. I guess I'll use the iron claws. Well, believe me, your iron claws aren't enough here. So much for your precious Daijin Guard. Ah, I'm tired of dealing with you. I'll finish you off. Absurd. What? Senga, there's still a way to fight. Away. Now take it, here is your weapon. Take this, Senga, your colossal blade. Oh, from my right arm. The Type 3 colossal blade. It's coming, I caught it. That's not going to do you any good. Shut up, colossal blade is the sword of my soul. As long as I have this, I can still fight. This mech will inherit my soul. Behold the power of Daijin Guard. Episode 30. What was that? And what does episode 30 mean? There's no use in talking. Take the blade of my soul. Taste the power of Daijin Guard. Core Daijin Guard. Check it out. It looks fucking epic. He's not even saying things. There is nothing my colossal blade cannot cut. I thank you, Wooden Yamir. Senga, now that I've seen your colossal blade, I see that you are a worthy adversary. Filio, did you rewrite the system? Just barely. The DML system's operating at 88%. Major Senga should be alright. He rewrote the code that quickly. Well done. Damn you, you will pay. You gonna still fight after taking a hit like that? He's tough. He won't last much longer like this. We have to target the power source. Allow me to do it? What the hell is that? Is that a Dyson Guard as well? Yes, it's Unit 2 of the Dynamic General Guardian. I call it All Sensitive. Dark Horse. Is my translator broken again? I see, clearly expressed. Sangha, change to Buffet mode. Buffet mode. Here we go, my friend. Check it out, it looks epic. A samurai and a... And what was that? What the fuck? It transformed into a fucking horse. The real club. I love it. I love every second of it. Smite our foes. That cast, then I will gang you all. I love it. Ah, damn you. Blade and Seed are one. That's it. I didn't know these mechs had this kind of transforming capability. I think the Master Mind knew that I truly wanted what I truly wanted now. This is a throne, my faithful horse that I will go into battle with. Checking for damage, my power source is hit. Guess what? They have come as well. All units, commence attack. Okay, commence attack. Here, Krungus, I do Angel, Sabastra, I don't need you right now. Nope, R3, I'm gonna keep it empty. No. R1, R2, R-Gun, R2. Hey, Mikey. These, we're gonna know. Ace coin, yes. 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 I can take one more. I would like to take... Yeah. Deploy. Chief John, is everyone alright? Yes, we have got some very capable assistants. Well, I knew you wouldn't die so easily. You still have a big mouth. I took after you. Filio, can you hear me? Filio, answer me. To sue me? It looks like I made you worry about me. Stupid, of course I did. If I lost you, she's crying, man. That's cute. That's sad. Sue me. I'm sorry to sue you, but this fight isn't over yet. Filio, let me handle this. Well then, let me see how much you have grown ups. It's too dangerous to take them on like this. Oh, I don't mind. Damn earthlings. I won't forget this humiliation. Oh my, it looks like the boss and the others gave somebody quite a beating. More importantly, him. Why is Wooden here? W15, did Lemon order you to come here? Yes, but I wanted to myself. You wanted to? W15, are you? Yes, I'm with the new me, not W15. I understand. Sangar's onward. You will settle this some other time. Wooden Yamir. Is he the same as me? Major, shouldn't we go after him? No. It's the least we can do for him. And for now, we need to focus on recapturing TLI. Why, yes, sir. Captain, the remaining units are heading our way. All units attack, wipe out the enemy, and the TLI is ours once again. Okay, man. First, show me your mech. Okay, so this looks like what was that? The Englishman, what were they called? Musketeers. He looks like a musketeer. And this looks like a samurai. Tornado blade. What is this attack? There is no escape. Target in sight. Oh, let me check out the muskets. I love this mech. Okay, Sangha is a colossal storm. Yeah, man. Anyone standing in my way will be destroyed. I'm the sword that smites you. Lord, I did God. Bad guy's insane, man. The way he fights. move up close. I believe you can hit him and defeat him. Hey, 90% hit chance. Show some more respect. Twenty Haram will destroy you. Attack? Black hole gun from right off the bat? Okay. Black hole gun connected. Get sighted. Fire. RMDs right off the bat. I am loving my team right now. They're not taking shit from anyone. There is, yeah. Combine. Attack. Ballistic cannon. Yep. Someone has to do it right. 93%. Target. Sighted. Ballistic cannon. Fire. Move, man. Move, move. Fly to the stars ahead. Excellent. Revolver stakes, bitches. Dodge this. I said dodge this. Nicely done, Kyosuke. Excellent. You have to go support Kyosuke. Hey, hey! What are you doing? R3, move on ahead, stand by. R2, yeah, excellent. Hyzo Roger, yeah, destroy this one. Very nicely done. I like your style, man. I like your style. Angel, move on. Mirage sign. Fuck this bastard up. Very nicely done, Angel. Change Maya. You'll be flying ahead, spiral attack, kill this bastard. I can do this. I know you can. I believe in you. 100% Indrim. I know your father and your relationship is like a very weird thing. But I want you to go in. I believe. This wall moving further, right? Yeah. You know, what I would love to see, a combined attack, like, combined attack, like Dungeon Guard and Aussister, I don't remember that name, its name, this one. Aussensitor. Dungeon Guard and Aussensitor's, like, dual attack, or Kyosuke is an excellent dual attack. Should be like Hagen and Hyrule's dual attack. That would seem very nice. Oh come on, we are ready, you bitch. Dodge my muskets if you can. Oh fuck, that was an epic attack. Guess what? I was waiting for you. Nicely done, man, nicely, very nicely done. Let's go, Fletchenheimer. What's the point? You got hit twice. Oh, Reese is ready. Reese is ready all day long. Believe me. Why are you going after Reese? It's faster than you, it's better looking than you, it's better than you in all possible ways. Oh fuck. Okay, we will have to go at them one at a time then. Kill it. Attack the for this one. I'm not saving or anything, so you shouldn't have missed, you bitch. Whenever I trust them, they screw up. I can trust you, right? Yes, I can. Do an XO. Your super ugly, you can take out one. I trust you, right? I can trust you, right? Yeah, I can. I love it when I can trust my people. Oh, I'm ready for you, bitch. Oh, you wanna attack Elkisan? Come at it, bitch. It's much faster than you. You won't get away with this. Hey, Elk. You're letting him get away. Don't kill you. Sorry to worry you, this is me. There were many things I wanted to tell you, but you are safe. That's enough for me right now. I'm sorry. Did I kill you? Elk, I got a good look. You had East Loin improved, but Slay. Don't worry, she always had a tendency to get easily offended. But she's not a child anymore. When she remembers her own father, I'm sure she will come back to us. Uh-huh. Julio, Ibs, let's wait for Slay to come back for our dream's sake. Yeah, I have a feeling that that day isn't too far away. And the day when I have used up all my strength. It's time to get emotional. Come to Papa, my boy. Give me a big old hug. Give me a break. Instead, I don't hug men. Neither do I. Anyways, I'm glad that you are here. You did well holding out against the inspectors. It was all due to Chief Kazahara and Master Rishu. By the way, Vader, how's my Grungus Type 3? As you can see, it's been severely damaged. You won't be able to use it for a while. I see. Grungus Type 3, you have served me well, thank you. Daijin Guard, and I will keep your spirit and the Colossal Blade. Major Sengar, the weapons installed in Double G. How long will it take to repair? We are looking at a month. At least we must take it apart and replace several parts. It's alright then. All I need is a Type 3 Colossal Blade. But then, after this, we must immediately proceed to Langley and the Battle Inspectors. And Wooden Ymir, I still have a score to settle with that man. In order to keep the promise I made to Dr. Nate. Sophia Nate, I think now she is where she's supposed to be at Earth Cradle. She can't be with the current new DC by choice. Yes, she never wanted to see mankind fighting. There is no doubt that something's happened to Dr. Nate. I need to go and find out what. This is why I need Digin Guard right now. I see, I'll optimize the OS for sword combat. That won't take very long. I appreciate it. Master Rishu! Oh, good, Kisua! I'm sorry I worried you. No, I'm glad that you're alright. We Kobo men are famous for being tenacious. Is that the super robot Ryuku and Koyuhu that the LTR organization told us about? Yes!
Ryuku.
Huh? Ryuku is... Looking at Master, I wonder what's going on. If the stories told in the Kobo family are true, then my ancestors, Ryuku and Koyuhu, take good care of Bullet and Kusura, and my ancestors and those who fought with the mechanoid protect my students and the world. Well, so this is, yes, Double G Unit 2, it's called Awesome Sitter. Awesome Sitter? Then what is Unit 1 called? It's called Daijin Guard. Daijin Guard? Did you say Daisen Anger? I don't think so. Not even Masagi would name it something like that. Yeah, maybe you can change it to Dynamite or something. I don't know about that. there's one person here who doesn't think it's a bad name.
Huh?
Dragon Ball? Yeah, it's a perfect Super Robot name. Super Robot needs names that like that. Hey, right. Don't you think the SRS could... We are not calling it Dairusai. So he's like, Dairusai. No way. What? It's a better name than Dairai or Daiaya. Daiaya. That's good. It sounds like a pencil. Aya? I'm just kidding. It sounds more like a stomach disorder. You are serious about that, weren't you? then how about putting after Dairai and naming it Dairai-O? Hey now, that's more like a super good super robot name, right? Give me a break. Then I'll say all sensitive default mode. It should be Dichrome. Dichrome. Please brother, stop it! I'm just kidding. At any rate, I never thought my father was building a mech like that. According to Chief John, it was developed during the final days of the DC War. There are four of them, including Daijin Guard and Awesome Sitter. They were all supposed to be sent to the Earth Crater. Then, where are the other two? We don't know. All we know is that they are not at the Earth Crater. But before that, who brought your mech to the TLI? After the Alpha campaign, they were supposedly dismantled and sent to Chief John. The sender was Dr. Shu Shirakawa. What? Shu? That guy, what is he up to? Captain, we have finished loading double G and supplies. The Chief Kazahara, take care of yourself, good luck. Chief Takakura, take care of the things for us. Understood? Now, this ship and the Hyrule custom will head to Langley Bay. The fact that you didn't fight Beowulf earlier is fine by me, but why did you take action to save Sengar's onward? So that I could have a fair fight with him. Fair? Don't make me laugh. You puppets need to stop thinking for yourself and focus on the mission you are given. If you can't do that, then you are just a pecs, and I have you thrown away like trash, got me? Understood. Not just W-70, but now him as well. I don't think the numbers can be trusted. We should destroy them all to be safe. They are more important. They are an important force for the Shadow Brothers. We need them. What use are puppets if you can no longer control them? Doesn't their self-awareness go against your plan? Yes, but I want to see how they will turn out. For them or is it for yourself? Maybe. Got Enhancer, got Metal, got Dustproof, got Tesla Drive S, got LG Generator, got G-Wall, got Repair Kit, Fuel Tank, Cartridge. Okay, I got a lot of stuff. Firstly, customize a new Daijinga. Oh, it's already customized. I think you need Melee Attack or Hit Plus, why not? Build Awesome Sitter. Shooting attack 200 plus, nice. Weapon customized. Daijin Guard? Already customized? How the fuck? Okay, all seems well now. What I wanna do right now is SRX, right? Nope. This is not what I was looking for, nope. AD Field G-Wall, what is that? Is it like a gravity wall or something? solar panels. You are good with solar panels? G-Wall, I don't know, I should give G-Wall to someone? No. Yeah, you should take G-Wall. Original Hakiban, Leona. You should take AB Field. And R2. Instead of a Tesla drive, you should take Tesla drive S. Yes. Uh-huh. Loud generator. Yeah, why not? Where's R3? Yeah. I want you to take metal. I want you to take this. And I want you to take critical 20%, hit rate 20%, enhancer. So guys, it's time to end the episode. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Have a good day, good luck, good night, goodbye. This is Samuel, he's signing off guys. And guys, see you guys back in the next episode. Goodbye, take care. Ciao.